Now, well, first of all, the cybersecurity, because we love internet, but we are not not taking into account how it's happening and what we have as internet. Second of all, gender. I think that's a very key issue that is happening in every conversation that I'm having here with everybody. We want more people to be to think about gender as a matter, as a principal thing to, you know, to think, because there are many aspects on gender. Yeah, basically that.